Last year, our holiday was joyful. This year, 133 families will sit at their table without their loved ones, who are still being held hostage by Hamas and Gaza. Guarded by armed terrorists, hidden in underground tunnels under horrific conditions. Let our people go. Bring them home now.